So there's art everywhere. It's just that you've got to actually look for it and see it there. My name is Jim Baughman, and I take big pictures of small things. And I identify failure points in materials by using the scanning electron microscope. Electrons come down, hit the sample, and determine why it fractured, how it fractured. And it could be metal, or it could be plastic, could be ceramic, working on the shuttle, working on the Orion. If you're on the brink of finding out something, it's like Eureka. Hey, I got this, you know, and then you start getting into it and you get excited and then you go, what do you mean I've been here 12 hours? You know, I got to go, you mean I got to leave, you know? I'll look at these images and then while I'm looking for the failures, I'll start seeing other images within there. I use Photoshop and hand colored it, creating your own art while you're looking at it. Well, the Bad Moon Rising is a fractured surface. It looked like a beach scene with a big moon and all the stars around it. So I think there's art and science, and science is in art.